afraid of the dark?
Not the dark, just what's in it.
I told you what's in it. Spanish gold. Yeah, baby. Well, in some people's opinion, Mayan gold. But I tell you, it's not what's in it that you gotta be afraid of. When you get down to about 200 feet, the pressure's gonna be so bad it's gonna make your chest feel like it's gonna explode. Get down to 300, nitrogen narcosis kicks in, you're gonna feel dizzy, you're gonna think that you might be seeing some things, but it's nothing compared to when you get down to 400 feet.
You know what, Jax? Why don't you save it?
If you panic and you come up too fast, you're gonna die. So just breathe normal and don't panic. If you guys feel like you need to back out now, now's the time to tell me.
You know, Jax, I'm not really one to back out of things, ever. But I think it'd be a good idea to keep a man on board and, you know, an eye on things, make sure you guys are safe while you're down there diving. So, I think I'm gonna set this one out, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Hey. I still get my cut, though, right?
Yeah.
All right. You're a good man.
Good luck, bud.
Let's get out of here.
Down there for a long time, man. I thought we lost you.
You nearly did.
Yeah, we ran into my old crew down there. They were torn apart, trampled or something.
What else did you guys see down there?
We saw footprints. Big ones.
Well, did you see what left them?
No. We found this.
What the hell's that?
That's what I intend to find out.
The advisory is still in effect. Stay out of the water.
You better go try to find Jane. She's probably worried about me.
I'll still give you guys a ride to the mainland once he opens up the harbor.
Hey, Jax. You want to come back to the lab with me? I could use an assistant.
Sure.
Great.